Alrighty, so here we go again with another day of training. We got Miss Sage here sitting like a good girl. Just gonna keep doing what we've been doing. That's it. Got some duck scent that I'm gonna put on this foam that I did put on this foam teal. So we're gonna see if she likes that and picks up on it. She's starting to kind of learn how to grab it. It's a little big for her, so she's kind of figuring that out. Let's see what she got.
Get that girl.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Come on, get it. Get it, girl. Get it.
I see right here. Ready? Fetch. Fetch. Fetch.
Good girl. Yes, ma'am. Yeah. How about your bumper? Hey. Ready? Oh, damn. I had it with one hand. Yeah. Okay. See if we can get you to carry the duck.
Sit.
Sit.
Good girl.
Fetch.
Good girl. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Sit. Come sit. Come on.
Good girl.
Here we go.
Sit.
Fetch.
Good.
Fetch.
Good girl.
Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on.
Probably do it for us here. It's a little hot outside, so she did good. She's getting some. Her attention span's growing a little bit, I think. You know, with wanting to go retrieve for, you know, 10 throws instead of just 2 or 3. So, lead walking has improved a lot, but starting to get hot outside, so try not to keep her out too long. But that's it.